I'm excited for nationals. I didn't expect to qualify this year.
UC Davis track ace Brianna Weidler is making strides.
74, 75, 76. Her maturity with racing a 5K is phenomenal. Like, she places herself in the right position. She doesn't lose too much energy early on, going in and out, running in outside lanes. Like, she's just very composed.
At the NCAA Regional, the Big West champion clinched the 12th and final spot in the 5,000 meter to solidify a position at the national meet.
Placing in the top 12 was really surprising to me because I knew that I was going to be racing against some really talented girls.
Weidler, a sophomore, isn't new to the spotlight. She won the Big West cross-country title in 2022 and was named the Sports Freshman of the Year in 2021. With the success, the Temecula native credits the support from her family and friends.
My twin is my biggest supporter. My twin and my mom. My twin is always texting me and following my races, and just she's seriously my best friend. I've realized through my experience this past year how important a team is for me, and just like all my friends, it makes the biggest difference.
I think just seeing how inspired they've all been by what Bree's been doing is raise the level of our group. Everyone trains together and just has a really positive attitude.
The runner heads to Austin, Texas later this week with no expectations.
My goal would be top 20, and then I guess like ideal, like biggest goal would be like top 18. It's a very tough race, so I'm just excited to do my best.
For Fox 40 Sports, I'm Kirsten Keller.